Hundreds are breathing a sigh of relief tonight and can now call themselves Lubbock High graduates. But that diploma means a little more to one man who's waited more than 30 years to walk across the stage. 53-year-old Richard Landin graduated tonight at the United Spirit Arena. KCBD News Channel 11 Sarah Blake Morgan was there and joins us now with his story. Sarah Blake.
Well, Christy, Richard Landin was forced to drop out of school just 16 days before graduation. Through the years, he's regretfully watched his seven children receive their diplomas from Lubbock High, but tonight he proved it's never too late to graduate. 53-year-old Richard Landin zips up the gown he's waited a lifetime to wear.
That's the front.
A cap and tassel complete the ensemble, but they don't suppress the nerves and excitement he feels just hours before graduation.
It's a once-in-a-lifetime feeling.
I consider not even putting makeup on, because I know we're going to be crying so much.
Over the years, Landin has watched his seven children graduate from Lubbock High, something he was never able to accomplish.
Every time we had a graduation within my family, you know, I was into that thought, you know, thinking as a man, you know, I wish I would have been able to have done that.
Just 16 days before graduation, Landin's parents forced him to drop out of school and start working.
And they said, well, we need you to go to work, you know, to help us out with some bills.
The decision was made, and Landin has spent the last 35 years looking back.
Feeling that I've wasted a lot of my time, you know.
But recently, Landin took a step of faith back into the classroom.
After 35 years of perseverance and sacrifice, we are proud to present the final diploma of the night.
All for this.
Mr. Richard Briones Landin.
35 years after Landin's graduation dreams were put on the back burner, he walked across the stage and followed in his seven children's footsteps.
It's been a long journey, but it was well worth it.
Now at 53 years young, Landin says he finally feels complete.
Finally accomplished, you know, what I should have accomplished 34 years ago.
And with his diploma in hand, he's ready to take on just about anything.
The world feels different. It feels different because I have something that I did not possess at first.
Landin has spent his life working as a roofer, but he hopes a high school diploma will open up some new doors. And Christy, as if this story isn't sweet enough, Landin and his wife were crowned honorary king and queen at Lubbock High's prom this past April.
I love it, and I love that he got the class ring to go along
with
his graduation.
Yeah, he was decked out from head to toe.
Love that. Thanks so much, Sarah Blake.